Hey guys, welcome back and welcome to day four, I think. Right, let's go outside. I just need to get some stuff and put some stuff down. Should be enough for now, I think. Get rid of this sand here. All this sand. Okay, I've got some more seeds here. There they are. What do I want? I'll get rid of that for now. Because I do want to keep the sand. So, ho. Get some more melon seeds down anyway, so. So food wise, I should be set for quite a while. Assuming all these grow. And now I want to show you what I was going to do over here. There's my seeds. It's got one seed there. I need more than that. How many bones have I got? Two, right. Two from this, and that's a waste of. No, there's one. Good, that's okay. We've got some chicken here. Looks like the chickens are dying. See if we can get these chickens out anyway. Right, come on, chickens. Why aren't they? Where's my chicken? Oh, there we go. And what else do I want? Oh, feathers. Okay, right, chickens. You gonna follow me? Damn, I've messed up. I need to make something first. Right, let's get rid of some of this stuff. Right, I need one of them. Seven iron there, I've got. Right. I think you can guess what I'm doing now. Okay, come on. Let's get this on the road. Need to eat some food. Where are you? There you are. Put that in there. The last piece of glass there, and where's my chickens? Come on, chickens. I don't want you wandering off too far. There's three. I've no idea where the other one is, so let's get you up here if I can. Come on, little one. Right, at least two. I want at least two in there. Two, yep, there you go. Put your third one in there, and I've got some eggs. So let's see. Oop. Two more. As long as I've got four chickens in there, I can do what I want with the rest. Anyway, that's what I wanted to do. There's my glitchy chicken farm. Okay, got some more bone meal here. Let's I think I'm just on the normal texture pack today, so right. Yes, I'm on the normal texture pack, so let's get some seeds back down. And that should be me. I can go back underground in a second, so let's make some more bread. Let's get something blocked off. Okay. So, what do I need? Boots and a headpiece. And that's me fully armoured up, which is good. And get that chicken in there. And make some bread. There we go, 4 pieces of bread. I don't need glass. Feathers, that can stay in there. I've got rotten flesh as an emergency. There's a hoe, axe, that there. That's 5 seeds so I can breed some more. Put that away. I take that with me just in case I need it. I don't need you. Keep that. And we might as well go down and see if we can do some. Find some more stuff. Just get healed up. Oh. Just make some stairs. That's how many? 48. That should be it for now. Hello, zombies. Hello? Nope. So when I come back up next time, I'll put some stairs down. So we'll go down here and see what else we can find. Plenty of torches. Put that down there. Shouldn't be anything around here. And we went down here, didn't we? Right, there's nothing down there. Nothing down. Ooh, sounds like a big cave somewhere. Let's put those in there as well. Don't want anything coming up there. So this is where we ended up last time. We had a good little time down here. We nearly blew up and right, let's have a look down here. There's no buddies, is there? Nope. Bit of a thing down there. This is where it gets quite awkward. I don't want to get lost. Some iron. Okay. What's down there? Nothing's down there, is there? Nope. How far did I go? Nothing down here. So I might as well block it off up here. Block it there. Oops. I do. I will get lost in here if I don't get if I'm not careful. What's down here? Oh, nothing of interest, I don't think. Nice lot of lava, so let's cover that in. I don't want to fall down there. Oops, more iron up there. And I'm going to cover that up. I don't want anything dropping on me. Let's have a look down here. Another. Nothing down here. A bit of iron. That I do. Okay, so there's probably a lot more of this to look at, but it's where do you stop? Let's look down here. Oops. Most of these are dead ends. Yep, there's another dead end. I hear a lot of spiders around as well, so. Let's get that nice bit of iron down there. This is where I get ambushed. Because I'm not taking care. So there's nothing down here. Oops. Some more coal, get out of that. Right, I'm lost already, actually. Let's block that one off, because I'm not going to go down there again. There's nothing there. We've got about 8 minutes left. Spider there. Set a torch up. Oop. There's a skelly somewhere. Where are you? You see him? Up down the bottom there. Well, come at me, boy. Some iron, some let's put a sword on. Yeah, some he's gone. Chicken. Anyway, I think I'm going to go back up and put my stairs up to make it easier. Not if I do it like that, though. Or like that. Quite a bit of time left, really, so like 7 minutes, but I want to go up and see if anything is growing. Because once you've got your food, and you've got a decent amount of food growing, you're pretty well set up. The rest of the time you can be doing building or anything like that. See, it's daylight out there now, and I am sticking to the 22 minutes, so I don't know what's been happening there. So, oops, chicken. So, I've got a couple of chicken to eat. What have I got in the chest? Yeah, I've got diamonds, so I can make a sword later. Let's go out here. See if there's any eggs. 3 eggs. And I've got some seeds, haven't I? Yes. So I'll go and breed them again. Except I can't. Right, so feed them. I think only two wanted fed. Nope, there's none. Okay, leave that for now. I'm going to put a bit of sand there, it's easier. So some loved up chickens there. Get rid of these now. And just tidy up a bit. Okay, so how many chickens have I got there? F3. 10 chickens. Cool. So I've got plenty of meat. I've got bone meal. 2 left, so I'm going to grow a couple of more melons, or another melon. There we go. I've got 4 melons there, so I'm pretty well set up food-wise. Now it's just a case of either building more or more caving. And I'm gonna have a look over here anyway, because I'm not sure what I've got over here, whether there's anything here of interest for me. I haven't seen any cows. But I don't know what's with the I think that 22 minutes can't be right. Right, there's nothing over here, is there? Nothing. So I've got a few minutes left. Yeah, I'm coming down in a minute. That was my little boy, Jack. I nearly forgot his name then. Oh my God. Hey? Mummy's coming home soon.
In an hour.
In a couple of hours.
Mummy took her in an hour.
Hey?
In an hour.
Okay, in an hour then. Hold on, I'm just going to...
You're home here, Daddy.
Yes. No, not yet.
Oh, no.
It's wet.
She might be one mama dad home.
Yeah. I'm just trying to find out if there's some sugar cane around anywhere. But I can't see any here for me. But I know there is some. So other people have seen it.
Yeah. Not me.
Not you, no.
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 Mm-hmm.
Yep, doesn't look I've got any sugar cane on this one.
Not me.
Not you now.
No.
No. You okay, Jack?
Yeah.
Yeah? Oh, there's some sugar cane over there.
What?
Just over there, Jack, sugar cane.
What is
that? Yeah, sugar cane. It's sugar cane, you make paper out of it.
It's not paper.
That's not paper though, but that's sugar cane, but you make paper out of sugar cane.
Dad?
Yeah?
You bought it with nothing.
Yes, it's my sword.
Born, Dada.
Hmm? Yeah. Okay. Yep. Okay, so night's nearly up, I have no idea. All I know is I'm doing it to the 22 minutes. Timer up, and now that's my sugarcane farm. So I've got a chicken farm, sugarcane farm. I've got a melon farm, a wheat farm. So I should be all set now. And I'm just gonna look. Well, I'm gonna go up here. Okay. Until next time. Bye-bye for now.